Police say Charles Marin was staying at his ex-girlfriend's apartment when she asked him to leave. Now, the woman went to another man's apartment to seek shelter, according to police. Marin tried to force his way into that apartment. The man then shot Marin and quickly provided first aid, and he was taken to a hospital where he died. No charges have been filed, but the case will be presented to the district attorney's office for review.